You've done well.
The toughest opponent you've ever come up against?
I'd say, mate, Neymar in the final.
Really?
Last 25 minutes, it was my midfielder smashing at him, like pushing, kicking at him. My centre back trying to grab him like that. And he just kept running towards my goal. Mate,
slow down.
Someone is stopping. Slow down. It's just sliding to Richarlison, and I had to make a save. But mate, we could not stop Neymar for 25 minutes in the final. He wasn't stopping.